It does not do to dwell on dreams and forget to live. It takes a great deal of bravery to stand up to our enemies, but just as much to stand up to our friends. We do not need magic to change the world. We carry all the power we need inside ourselves already. We have the power to imagine better. The most important thing is to read as much as you can. Like I did. It will give you an understanding of what makes good writing, and it will enlarge your vocabulary. Failure meant a stripping away of the inessential. I stopped pretending to myself that I was anything other than what I was, and began to direct all my energy into finishing the only work that mattered to me. Rock bottom became the solid foundation on which I rebuilt my life. Imagination is not only the uniquely human capacity to envision that which is not, and therefore the foundation of all invention and innovation, and it's arguably most transformative and revelatory capacity. It is the power that enables us to empathize with humans whose experiences we have never shared. You control your own life. Your own will is extremely powerful. The knowledge that you have emerged wiser and stronger from setbacks means that you are ever after secure in your ability to survive. Understanding is the first step to acceptance, and only with acceptance can there be recovery. We're all human, aren't we? Every human life is worth the same and worth saving. It is impossible to live without failing at something, unless you live so cautiously that you might as well not have lived at all, in which case you have failed by default. We are only as strong as we are united, as weak as we are divided. Destiny is a name often given in retrospective choices that had dramatic consequences. The consequences of our actions are always so complicated, so diverse, that predicting the future is a very difficult business. Indeed, you will never truly know yourself or the strength of your relationships until both have been tested by adversity. It is our choices that show what we truly are, far more than our abilities. Indifference and neglect often do much more damage than outright dislike. We must try not to sink beneath our anguish, Harry. But battle on. It matters not what someone is born, but what they grow to be. The world is full of wonderful things you haven't seen, yet don't ever give up on the chance of seeing them. Curiosity is not a sin, but we should exercise caution with our curiosity. The best of us sometimes eat our words. Talent and intelligence never yet inoculated anyone against the caprice of the fates. The truth Dumbledore sighed. It is a beautiful and terrible thing, and should therefore be treated with great caution. We're all human, aren't we? Every human life is worth the same and worth saving. It takes a great deal of bravery to stand up to our enemies, but just as much to stand up to our friends. It is impossible to live without failing at something, unless you live so cautiously that you might as well not have lived at all, in which case you fail by default. It does not do to dwell on dreams and forget to live. Remember that. It's important to remember that we all have magic inside us. Understanding is the first step to acceptance, and only with acceptance can there be recovery. We can choose things go largely unnoticed. It's what we choose to focus on that makes all the difference. It is a curious thing, Harry. But perhaps those who are best suited to power are those who have never sought it. Those who, like you, have leadership thrust upon them and take up the mantle because they must, and find to their own surprise that they wear it well. We've all got both light and dark inside us. What matters is the part we choose to act on. That's who we really are. There is an expiry date on blaming your parents for steering you in the wrong direction. The moment you are old enough to take the wheel, responsibility lies with you.